of his life.
He said he had the edge over Edge while the crowd called him Harley Quinn. We are six sleeps away from these two tearing the hell out of each other.
Also at Crown Jewel, it'll be the finals of the first ever Queen's Crown Tournament. Last week, the first round here on SmackDown. Zelina Vega one-on-one with Toni Storm. Storm looked great for much of the matchup before Zelina Vega would turn things around into a code red and pick up the win to advance to the semifinals. Later on, Carmella versus Liv Morgan, and Carmella would come out, Pat, of course, with her new protective face mask in tow.
Her face was almost broken numerous weeks in a row by Liv Morgan. She got her mask, and she got the win over Liv Morgan to advance to the semis for the Queen's Crown.
There she is.
Girl.
Carmella, listen, I am so glad that you took care of that raggedy Liv Morgan. Because, listen, if I'm going to win the Queen's Crown Tournament, I want to go up against the best.
That's me.
And we all know that Carmella, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, is 10 times better than Liv Morgan and Toni Storm.
At least.
At least. Now, listen, I have no intentions on breaking your face, so you don't got to wear that mask tonight. Let's just go out there and have a good, clean, fair match, like the classy mujeres that we are.
Selena, finally, somebody gets it.
I know.
I just love this for us.
What? What just happened?
I think Zelina said that they want to have a fair match.
For a crown?
The following contest is a semifinal match in the Queen's Crown Tournament. Introducing first, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Ashley Drake, the self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in WWE, but we get it. And Carmella and Zelina Vega now, Pat, alliances have been formed over the past number of weeks between these two, but they will be put aside here tonight. Carmella, Zelina, who heads to the finals of the Queen's Crown Tournament? We find out live next on a supersized SmackDown. Beautiful woman in all of WWE, but will she be queen? Semifinals match in the Queen's Crown Tournament right now.
Zelina Vega.
And her opponent from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega.
Zelina Vega said earlier this week that she's going to solidify her place in history. She also said all the Twitter trolls are going to kiss the ring when she wins the Queen's Crown Tournament. Winner is Zelina, and Carmella tonight will face the winner of Doudrop and Shayna Baszler, who meet Monday on Raw in the finals next Thursday at the Crown Jewel event in Riyadh in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
First ever Queen's Crown Tournament. It'll be talked about forever. Everybody wants it, but Zelina said before this match that her and Carmella are going to have a nice clean match to see who can become the queen around here.
Yeah, Zelina said, Carmella, you don't have to wear your protective face mask tonight. I'm not going to smack you in the face. These two have had an alliance over the past couple of months here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Alliances mean nothing when a crown is on the line.
So those two women there are the ones who will present Carmella and put her protective face mask on her. But Carmella says, I don't need it tonight. So here we go. Underway semifinals, Queen's Crown Tournament.
There's a random dude that walks around with the Stanley Cup at all times.
Oh, look at this. Carmella rolling up Vega.
That's what those ladies are for Carmella's mask. But Zelina said, you're not going to need that tonight. And Carmella has just bought into that fact.
Power and elbow tie up, and then look at Zelina now rolling through and shoulders down and a kick out by Carmella at two.
Zelina trying to end this thing quick, trying to catch her off guard, outwit, out quick. Carmella to become queen.
Expecting a fair matchup here tonight between these two frenemies, I guess is how Zelina would describe them.
Right now, they're just opponents fighting for a crown, trying to one-up one another.
Takedown by Carmella. Armbar applied to Zelina Vega.
I'll tell you what, I don't think anybody expected this.
Well, Carmella, former women's champion.
Hey, little Nate, ask Zelina if she wants to quit, says Mella. I think it's going to take a little bit more than that to get Zelina out of the running to become a queen.
Zelina trying to make it back to a vertical base, but she does, but taken right back down by Carmella. Impressive display here by Carmella.
Grind and pound like the Cleveland Browns right now, Carmella. Grounding Zelina, who can get going if she ever catches a rhythm here.
And Zelina looking to use her quickness and speed if Carmella, but she's got to create some separation, does Vega.
I think so. Anytime you have this type of situation. Oh, Zelina.
Zelina Vega, nice arm drag. And now Zelina rolling to Carmella up again with the shoulders down. Kick out by Carmella at two. Oh, went for the kick and connected, but I'm not sure if she got all of it.
Bo Jackson Jordan's right to the face of Zelina. There was a Queen's agreement earlier that they would not punch or hit each other in the face.
Oh, so much of the agreement, Fez pressed by Vega, and now Zelina hammered away on Carmella. Remember, Carmella's face, no protective mask, and Zelina went right for the face of Carmella.
Zelina says, anything you can do, I can do better. I'll attack your face, even though I said I wouldn't, because you chose to break the rules of the code we had.
And Carmella wants a timeout.
Three.
And the official begins the count here.
Liv Morgan took the mask.
Carmella's arch rival.
Oh, and then she said, you want this? How about a right?
And now Zelina Vega rolling up. Carmella shoulders down. Zelina takes advantage.
Here is your winner, Zelina Vega.
Zelina advances to the finals of the Queen's Crown Tournament, taking advantage of Liv Morgan's distraction.
Zelina outsmarted Carmella before this thing even started. Said, don't worry about the mask. Then when the mask got involved, Liv Morgan did as well.
And Carmella wants nothing to do with Liv. Well, here's the updated brackets. Zelina Vega now in the finals of the Queen's Crown Tournament. She will face either Doudrop or Shayna Baszler, who square off Monday night on Raw. The finals, of course, next Thursday at the Crown Jewel event. Will this be the scene? Will Zelina be queen? Well, next week, it's a new era of Friday Night
queen.
SmackDown on Fox,
Zelina.
Featuring the return of the Celtic Warrior.
I come from a long line of Celtic Warriors. I don't care if it's an arena, if it's in a bar room, I love to fight.